Welcome to channel. Let's start this video. Seo Ye Ji might make a return to acting as she sings with a song Kang and a girl's generation TV young agency. Submit and entertainment that the actress has been on a hit since 2022 and fans are jealously waiting for a comeback. Seo Ye Ji is unknown. Known for her roles in hits like Eve and It's Okay to Be Not Okay, an agency also commented on the current situation. According to a report on Metacritic, actress Seo Ye Ji might say that her exclusive contracts and with a Sublime Entertainment. Thanks for watching.